Next one, go like that. The next one, go like that. The same button, the camera, the one that has
a
camera on it.
Where is he?
Hello!
I'm very well, D-O-B!
So this morning we picked a basket full of broccoli, a bunch of collards, and some of our last grown carrots. I still have 6 beds of baby carrots growing, and my biggest bed, I'm dedicating it to carrots for all year round growing. And tonight we'll be having some collards and some sauteed carrots and broccoli with something else. I don't know what's planned yet. But, and we have our 12 chicks that we fed and watered this morning, and we fed our big girls some of our garden scraps. It's good. Garden and chickens go together. So any kind of waste from the garden, got carrot greens. I don't use them in cooking, so I just feed them to the girls, and they're more than happy to eat them out. So thank you for joining us at Danielle's Backyard, and come back to see more food being grown.